Hey everybody, welcome back. We're gonna continue down this hallway and see what's next for us here.
Ah, Rat! Kitsy!
Junk Bot! What would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is a power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system.
Oh, we got another glitch area.
Just the friend who can help with that.
Before we do that, though, let's look around this room. See and collect all the money we can. Alright, here we go. Alright, let's do this.
All yours, Glitch.
Time! Wait, this dimension has viruses too? This is a nuke pulse upgrade!
Ooh, okay. Nuke pulse activated. Oh, wait, hold on, what's this? There we go.
My electro guns aren't working on that desk! I gotta try something else!
There we go, okay. Just had to remember the buttons again. Let's go up here, is there anything up? Oh, no, can't go past that, okay. Let's head back this way, I am very low on health. I just healed a little, okay. Oh, they took me out, okay. Let's try this again. Which one did that turn off? Oh, right there. Okay.
Coming through.
All right, where are the other? Go around here.
Yes! The computer is starting to come back online! Which means that firewall should be totally clear now!
Alright, let's drop back down here. And go through this door now.
Should be, cause I got that. Ah! Ah! It's a
Oh no. We got. Oh! Okay, I think we're good. Oh.
If your luck continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubion Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
Okay, so even Glitch is gonna get a little story.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw it was down the stairs and past the pressure door, but...
How did I miss all these? Oh, maybe they respawned. Yeah, they respawned. All right, let's go this way. Nope, don't want that yet. Here we go. That's several doors right there.
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Jumpbot messing with us?
I don't know. But if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon.
Oh, there we go. Nope, can't go that way, it's blocked. Okay, this way.
Is that?
Oh, is this juice? What the heck just happened? Why did I just teleport back? That was weird. Hello.
It's him. It's juice.
Okay, yep.
It is full of slurpy on jelly. Juice must be hungry. But now is our chance to escape.
Oh, we're just trying to escape. Okay. Let's not use ammo on him.
The dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better. And what's that sound?
Just keep moving.
Yeah. Yeah, we got a bunch of those canisters in here also.
Anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right.
Alright. Go through this door now. Okay, we gotta get up there, hold on. Uh-oh. Glove of Doom. There we go. Good job, guys. It's a fun weapon if you don't want to actually do anything. Let's go back to this console.
There is a research log. Let us watch.
Resuming playback on station log.
Come here. Okay, look out past the reef. I just saw it playing around it. Look, you see it? How does it swim like... Oh, is that a hello? Wait, what are you guys doing?
Was Junk Bot?
And I think he was talking about juice.
There he is.
Let's get out of here! Gah! Weapons don't even phase him!
Ow.
Shooting and run!
The door's not opening!
The window! Try the window!
Yeah, we'll go through the window he came in. Ow. Okay. That was dumb. I mean, of me, not of the game. That made sense. Okay, we got another lock to get open. Let's go this way. Oh, here he comes. There we go.
This lock's controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room.
Run!
What? Oh, is he in here? Okay. Need him to come to me. And I just need to do this. Come on. Here we go. Alright.
That's our cue.
Almost there.
We got both of these open. Now we go through this door.
Alright. If I were Blizzon, where would I be?
Uh-oh. This ain't good. Oh no.
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Can't use my boots though. Just gotta stay on the surface. I don't actually swim around. Not on the surface, but on the floor. Oh, we're using the magnet boots. That makes sense.
And risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful. Quiet. Even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
Okay, I don't want to miss anything down here. Don't know if there'll be any gold bolts or anything. Oh, here we go. That's what I don't want to miss. Alright, Doombots, let's go.
Up ahead, an airlock.
Yep, go get him. Go get him, guys. Stop. Okay, you're bad at this. Nice work. Airlock, but what's over here? Okay, how do we get over that way? There is some raritanium that I want to get. But I can't. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's get inside. Please on. Oh no. No, what? Why wasn't I moving? There we go. Hey everybody.
Need to heal up.
You two want some new gear? I got a special discount.
Okay, let's get the void repulsor.
Ms. Zircon, what are you doing here?
If Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Bogon University, then by goodness, I will make sure we can afford it.
Nice, okay, upgraded that.
Treat yourself to an upgrade. You earned it.
Lightning rod. No way to get those. Okay, cool. Nice, got all of those. What about Drill Hound? Ah, so close to getting that one. Okay. Alright, so... Interesting, okay. So I think the shield works basically, it'll absorb.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
All right, here we go. Let's try out the shield. Let's let them do their work. Yep, they're gaining XP up there. Let's get up there so we can get more Doom bots to take them down. Go, leveled up the Globe of Doom. Almost full powered. Well, something went wrong with this game or app. That sucks. Sure. Alright. I'm not sure where we're gonna load. Oh yeah, something happened here also. But they're exactly the same. Nope, I want this one. They're not exactly the same. I don't know why, but something's gone. Something happened to the state. It's my save storage. Luckily, the load screens are really not a big deal. Or don't really exist, actually. There we go. Okay, we're here. I have to redo that room. Did I? Yeah, okay. It saved after I bought all the weapons. Or bought weapons and such. Did upgrades. Globe of Doom is level 3 again. Okay. Okay. I love being able to just send out the Doom bots. I can just go find stuff.
Let me give you a hand.
Doombots, go do your thing. Alright, there we go. Oh, what a bunch of jerks. Okay.
Look at what they put him through. No wonder he is so angry. But he, Ratchet, if we do not give him a chance, who will?
Yeah, well, you're right.
Alright, give me all of my ammo and money.
If we survive that long.
All right, let's go. Let's go free Juice.
Come in peace, big guy.
All right, here we go. There we go. Saved him.
Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss?
Get the lightning rod back out.
He's helping us? He's helping us.
Well, he's attacking his attackers. I think he'll attack us also. Got something here. Oh, yep, okay. More of these guys. Come on. I would like some health, please. Oh, hey, Juice.
Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him?
Eliminate power source jeopardized.
All right, nope, okay, let's go back this way, follow Juice.
Place is better than here, right?
All right, before that, what's up here? After all. Okay, nothing. I'm assuming we'll probably go back down there. All right, Juice.
Still
man.
With us, Juice? Come on. The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Double juice time.
Good old Jamie.
Okay, what? Here we go. Oh, this is weird. We got a Dimensionator now? Oh, yeah. It's loot. Oh, that's a. Okay, O.J. Simpson reference. The juice is loose.
Thanks, and we'll do. Junkie.
Okay, well that is where we are gonna end the episode today. Made some real progress. Getting that Dimensionator. We'll see what we do with it next time. Or we might be Rivet and go do something with Rivet. So we'll find out. Alright, everybody. Bye.